Welcome to Analysis Prime University. My name is Michael Quinn, and I am a Senior Analytics Training Consultant with Analysis Prime University. As an administrator, it's your responsibility to make sure you're getting the maximum performance, use, and value from your licenses. Ultimately, you want to be able to articulate how the organization's tenant is being used. In this tutorial, you'll learn how to access and monitor system usage using the System Monitor tool, and within the tool, how to access and interpret current license usage, historical usage, system usage by storage, system usage by user, and also how to access and understand the trace log. From your tenant, select System and Monitor. This may take a couple of minutes for the information to upload, so I've got another tenant running where I can reflect this. There are four tabs: the overview, the system usage by storage, system usage by user, and the trace log. On this first tab, your current license usage is reflected with how many licenses are currently being used. Under historical usage, there's three charts. The first chart is the login attempts over concurrent sessions license limit. What that means is, were there ever any times where someone could not log in because all of their licenses were being used? This could help you to determine whether or not you need to increase the number of licenses that you have. The next chart, the number of active users, reflects how many active users are in the tenant using the tenant at a given point in time. You can also select specific points in time, or you can also change the point in time that you want to look at. And you have the options of looking at this as a monthly period, 3 month, 6 month, year to date, 1 year, or all. It will help you to understand, are there any increases in any of the types of licenses? If you want to focus on a specific type of license, simply choose that license above, and then you can highlight that license. The third chart is the number of logins, and this displays the number of active logins at a specific point in time. Increases in logins could reflect a new product introduced, a new model being shared with users, or in our case, when several concurrent classes are being held. The next tab is System Usage by Storage. This page will show you storage use by model and storage use by user. You can use these charts to review the distribution of any space. In this first chart, storage use by model, you can see all of the models that are listed as well as the space that it is taking up. You have the ability to look at different views. So you can look at it from least storage used to most storage used by model, or you can flip that and look at it from most to least. The same can be done with storage by user. This helps you understand which users are using the most storage within your tenant. And similarly, you can have this sorted by least to most or most to least. The next tab is System Usage by User. This tab displays the total number of transactions by each user and can help you to see which users are using your system the most or who are your super users. The final tab is the Trace tab. This tab houses messages that are recorded for your records. You can review the trace logs to help with any type of troubleshooting errors, or more specifically, provide particulars around any issue that you need to escalate and report to SAP. For example, if this issue here needed to be reported to SAP, it has a correlation ID, which will help SAP to go ahead and troubleshoot that issue. In this tutorial, we covered how to access and monitor system usage using the System Monitor tool, but also how to use each of the tabs within the tool so that we could look at current license usage, historical usage, system usage by storage, system usage by user, and also understand the trace log. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this tutorial, click the like button below. You can also view our growing catalog of self-paced courses, tutorials, webinars, and join the community forum by creating your free account at analysisprimeuniversity.com.